Well, Dari, day 508 of Russia's war against Ukraine. What's happened is that after the Ukrainians have pretty much knocked out the Kerch Bridge to Crimea, then there's been a big air raid alert, and there's a ton of people who are below ground, as am I, because we're all expecting some nasty Russian missiles to come our way. Hopefully, Ukrainian air defense will knock them out of the sky. But the mood here is resilient, but also cautious. But maybe didn't do fuck off.